Okay, let's talk about the cage system as it relates to minor chords. Some people call it EDCAG. I just call it caged minor. So we're going to use the same positions that line up with each other, that connect, and we're just going to make minor chords out of them. So let's start second position with our C shape, and that is right here. Now, as you know, in order to make a major chord, you take the first, third, and fifth degree of a major scale. So you take your major scale, and then you take the first, third, and fifth degree. And that's your major chord. Now, in a minor chord, you take your first, third, and fifth, but you take your third and you flat it a half step. So in this case, we have D, F sharp, and A. We're going to make that F sharp and F natural. You can hear the difference there between the major.